Hello everyone, I'm Simone.
I'm Julieta.
Sharon.
And we're at Snoqualmie, and we're gonna go skiing for the first time. Is this your first time?
My first time.
Yeah, it's not my first time, but the last time I ski was 10 years ago, so it's basically first time.
Oh, it's kind of cold.
Let's go! We're gonna go. So we signed up for
a first class.
First class, and it's two hours and a half. 2 hours.
Oh!
We're gonna learn how to ski, I hope.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still messed up, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now to see what's next.
So we got our list today, and we're gonna go turn our gears.
It's your turn.
for all of my life. Show yourself ready to learn. I never felt so certain.
Hi everyone, so we're down skiing. How do you guys feel?
It was crazy.
Crazy? It was fun. I think the lessons,
I'm beat.
Our instructor is really nice.
We did like a two and a half class, and then we started to ski.
Yeah, by ourselves. Yeah, and they went on the lift and they skied down.
Yeah, it was quite scary sitting on the lift. Because we didn't know that there is like a handle, and we didn't move throughout the lift. Because we were scared.
And Sharon,
are you tired now?
Are you okay now?
Oh,
alright.
No, it's not okay now.
She was scared.
Yeah, actually, I regretted going up there, but once I came back, I was like, I'm so awesome.
No, like, you're like,
yeah, exactly.
Right, exactly.
And we're going back home and we're gonna get some noodles.
Instant noodle. And who is murder? Like a challenge.
We're gonna watch a Chinese reality show where like they set up the studio and they're trying to find the murder.
Yeah, 明星大侦探.
Let's go home.
Where's
the
candle?
Don't go home.